In this video we are going to talk about top 10 places to visit in Barcelona. Please like this video and subscribe to this channel for future updates before starting this video. Barcelona, located on the Mediterranean Sea in the far north of the Spanish coast, is the country's most cosmopolitan and economically active region. It is the capital of Catalonia, a northern Spanish territory with its own history, customs, and personality. Barcelona is one of the most beautiful and thrilling cities in the world, drawing millions of visitors every year. In Barcelona, there are many exhilarating and striking places to visit. Attractive beaches, magnificent mountains, a thriving nightlife, and, above all, Barcelona's own culture, tradition, and history are among the city's tourist attractions. It has almost everything a vacationer might want. It's easy to see everything there is to see in Barcelona because of the easy access and pleasant weather. There are multiple locations where everyone, from families to couples to singletons, can find something to enjoy. We've compiled a list of must-see tourist attractions in Barcelona that visitors should not skip if they ever visit the city. So take pleasure in it. Number 10. Camp Nou. Camp Nou is one of the most exciting places to visit in Barcelona for sports enthusiasts. It is FC Barcelona's home ground and Europe's largest stadium. This famous stadium, which can hold up to 99,786 people, is the world's third largest stadium. Fans should not attend solely for the sake of watching games. The stadium has hosted live concerts by artists such as Michael Jackson, Bruce Springsteen, U2, Julio Iglesias, and Pope John II, who delivered Mass to a crowd of over 121,000 in 1982. One choice is to purchase a ticket to a game at the Camp Nou and witness Barcelona's fervent football fans at their most animated. It will be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Number 9. Museu Picasso. The Museu Picasso is one of the best places to visit in Barcelona if you are a fan of Pablo Picasso's work. The museum is an excellent place to begin learning about Pablo Picasso's formative years. There are 4,251 works by Picasso on display in this museum. The museum first opened its doors in 1963. The Picasso Museum also shows the artist's adolescent and adult relationships with Barcelona, which lasted until his death. The museum's collection is unique and nearly complete up to the Blue Era. Significant works from 1917, as well as the Las Meninas series, are included in the list, 1957. A comprehensive selection of the artist's prints is also available. Number 8. Montjuïc. The Montjuïc is a hill near Barcelona's city center. The Spanish Village, the Magic Fountain, and MNAC, one of the city's most important museums, are among the many attractions. The majority of these stem from two major Montjuïc events, the 1929 International Exhibition and the 1992 Olympic Games. In reality, Montjuïc is a mountain within the city. From all directions, you will have a spectacular view of Barcelona. The hillside, which is covered in flowers, tropical plants, and giant cactus, is an ideal spot for a picnic. The hill's eastern side is almost a sheer cliff, from which you can get a commanding view of the city's harbor below. The Palau Nacional, another of Barcelona's most interesting tourist attractions, is located on Montjuïc National Palace. Number 7. Font Màgica. In Barcelona, you can never run out of things to do. Font Màgica, for example, is a magical fountain as the name implies. Font Màgica, also known as the Magic Fountain, is the centerpiece of a series of waterfalls and ponds that runs from the Palau Nacional to Plaça Espanya in Montjuïc. For the 1929 Barcelona International Exposition, this magnificent fountain was designed. Every Thursday through Sunday in the summer and every Friday and Saturday in the winter, the fountain puts on a spectacular show of color, light, and water acrobatics with music. At the same moment, the Palau National Park is lit up, creating a stunning backdrop. Number 6. Casa Batlló. Casa Batlló will take your breath away completely. It's one of Europe's strangest residential structures. We're talking about Gaudi at his most psychedelic. It's one of three houses on the block between Carrer del Consol de Sant and Carrer d'Aragó that earned it the amusing moniker Manzana de la Discordia, which translates to apple, block, of discord. Locals refer to the structure as the House of Bones or House of Dragons. The portico of Casa Batlló appears to be composed of skulls and bones from the outside. The skulls are actually balconies, and the bones are supporting pillars. If you stare at the house long enough, it seems to be alive. Before entering the building, take a look at the pavement. The photos of an octopus and a starfish are stylized on each paving piece. You'll be surprised by the outside, and you'll fall in love with the inside. It's more than just a structure. It's a work of art in and of itself. Internal light wells glisten with deep sea blue tiles. The staircase wafts you up to the first, main, floor by avoiding the straight line. All is twisted into a vortex around the sun-like lamp on the ceiling, and the doors, windows, and skylights are dreamy waves of wood and colored glass. Number 5. Park Güell. A calming stroll through Park Güell is one of the enjoyable things to do in Barcelona. Gaudí experimented with landscape gardening in Park Güell. This park is a strange and enchanting place where Gaudí's love of natural forms has flown to the point where the artificial almost seems more natural than the natural. The park's entrance features a Gaudí dragon fountain. The dragon is hypnotic and mystical, with its lovely colored tiling. A walkway is also visible, which is supported by twisting rock pillars that appear to emerge from the ground like tree trunks. Despite their odd shape, they have a natural feel to them. Number 4. Barceloneta. A relaxing tour of Barcelona will be incomplete without a visit to Barceloneta. There are 7 distinct beaches along a 4.5-kilometer, 2.8-mile, stretch of coastline. The Barceloneta is probably the best of them all. This is one of Barcelona's oldest and most famous beaches, located in the traditional fishing district. It's a long, big beach with a lot of American-style restaurants and bars. At the end of Joan de Borbó in Mall de la Barceloneta, there is an interesting array of legless bronze figures in what appears to be a birdcage. A place where it still rains is a sculpture by Juan Muñoz. Los Cubos, the Cubes, a hippie hangout and iconic meeting place, is also nearby. Further down, the rooftop glitter of Frank Gehry's goldfish sculpture can be seen. Number 3. Casa Mila. In Barcelona, there are so many interesting places to visit that it is difficult to determine where to go. Whatever the case might be, Casa Mila is a must-see destination. So put it on your to-do list. Antoni Gaudí's last masterpiece is Casa Mila. It was constructed between 1906 and 1910. Because of its irregular gray stone portico, which ripples around the corner of Carrer de Provença, it is best known as La Pedrera, the quarry. With no straight edges on the outside, the vibrant structure is considered one of the artist's most quirky and alluring architectural creations. The key elements within and outside La Pedrera are curved, sinuous shapes. The waves on the wrought iron balcony railings connect with the seaweed motifs on the Casa Mila's portico, giving it the appearance of a moving sea. Number 2. La Rambla. This is the city's most well-known street, and it's a hive of activity. La Rambla runs from Plaza Catalonia to Barcelona's Port Vell Harbor, and it runs through the Ravel and Gothic districts of the city. It is commonly referred to as Las Ramblas because it is actually a set of several different streets, each with its own distinct feel. La Rambla is 1.2 kilometers long and is walked by almost anyone who visits Barcelona. Federico Garcia Lorca, a Spanish poet, once wrote, "It is the only street in the world that I wish will never end." Barcelona is a city of winding, narrow streets, and the Rambla was the only place where people could walk and spend their free time. Because of its central position, the Rambla became a gathering place for people of all social backgrounds. Number 1. Sagrada Familia. Antoni Gaudí's unfinished masterpiece, the Sagrada Familia, is one of Barcelona's most famous tourist attractions. Every year, nearly 2.8 million people visit this famous work of art. It's an architectural Bible that's become a symbol of the city of Barcelona. This famous church's construction began in 1882 and will take another decade to complete. With the passage of time, the building's fame grows even more. Even though construction is still ongoing, the church is already a stunningly intricate building. The crypt where God is buried is open to the public. The transept and central nave, with their massive, tree-like pillars and magnificent vaulting, provide an unforgettable experience. A museum tells the story of the church's history, as well as the story of its great architect. The buildings can also be visited by taking an elevator or taking a long walk to the top of a tower. What are your thoughts on our video? Which one of above is your favorite place? Please let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and would like to hear from me again, please subscribe and turn on the notification before leaving. Thank you for watching us.